imagine such an entity with a full range of human emotion and self-awareness. Some scientists refer to this as the singularity.
So if you want to create a god, your own god,
isn't that what God is always like?